Traveling alone, I had had such a protected childhood where I never went anywhere without somebody protecting me or looking after me. And when I told my father that I was going back to Egypt, I had already gone once before, and I told him, tell me where your office was. It was in a marketplace, so that I can go. He said, you can't go anywhere. You were the girl, and we didn't take you in my office. You don't know how to go anywhere. And I just said, well, if I have the address, I'll just take a taxi. You don't really need to know how to get there. The taxi will take you. But I still had been so protected, but I had this great feeling of joy to go off by myself where I wanted and to just be where I wanted to be and experience things. And so I just went à l'aventure without even deciding. I go to one place, I don't know where I'll go next. I'll go next, whatever happens, something will tell me where to go. And this is how I traveled.